Hey guys, welcome back. With more Zelda Breath of the Wild. Alright, let's see what we got going on today. I think we were gonna be at the castle. Yeah, or the Temple of Time, I'm sorry. I think I can exchange my orbs. Right here. Let's see. I do have four. See, I can get a heart container or a stamina vessel. So I think the first one I'm going to get is a heart container. It'll give me a little more extra life. And bring peace to Hyrule. I'm gonna try, but there's a lot of bad guys up there. Yeah, you're gonna make me climb up there, old man. Alright, I can get up there. If I recall, I can get up out here. Not there. Wait, where is it? Yeah, there we go. A nice ladder. Okay, then we gotta go this way. Up here. There he is. Why are you making me do all this work, old man? There we go. And all right.
Well done there, young one. Now then, the time has come to show you who I truly am. I was King of Rome, Bosporamus Hyrule. I was the last leader of Hyrule, a kingdom which no longer exists. The great calamity was merciless. It devastated everything in its path. Lo, a century ago, it was then that my life was taken away from me. And since that time, here I have remained in spirit form. I did not think it wise to overwhelm you while your memory was still fragile. So rather than that, I thought it best to assume a temporary form. Forgive me. I think you are now ready. Ready to hear what happened 100 years ago. To know Calamity Ganon's true form, one must know the story from an age long past. The Demon King was born into this kingdom, but his transformation into malice created the horror you see now. Stories of Ganon were passed from generation to generation in the form of legends and fairy tales. But there was also a prophecy. The signs of a resurrection of Calamity Ganon are clear, and the power to oppose it lies dormant beneath the ground. We decided to heed the prophecy and began excavating large areas of land. It wasn't long before we discovered several ancient relics made by the hands of our distant ancestors. These relics, the divine beasts, were giant machines piloted by warriors. We also found the Guardians, an army of mechanical soldiers who fought autonomously. This coincided with ancient legends oft repeated throughout our land. We also learned of a princess with a sacred power, and her appointed knight, chosen by the sword that seals the darkness. It was they who sealed Ganon away using the power of these ancient relics. 100 years ago, there was a princess sent to inherit a sacred power, and a skilled knight at her side. It was clear that we must follow our ancestors' path. We selected 4 skilled individuals from across Hyrule and tasked them with the duty of piloting the divine beasts. With the princess as their commander, we dubbed these pilots champions, a name that would solidify their unique bond. The princess, her appointed knight, and the rest of the champions were on the brink of sealing away Ganon. But nay. Ganon was cunning, and he responded with a plan beyond our imagining. From deep below Hyrule Castle, seize control of the Guardians and the Divine Beasts, and turn them against us. The champions lost their lives, those residing in the castle as well. The appointed knight, gravely wounded, collapsed while defending the princess. And thus, the kingdom of Hyrule was devastated absolutely by Calamity Ganon. However, the princess survived to face Ganon alone.
Link, you are our final hope. The fate of Hyrule rests with you.
That princess was my own daughter. My dear Zelda, and the courageous knight who protected her right up to the very end. That knight was none other than you, Link. You fought valiantly when your fate took an unfortunate turn. And then you were taken to the Shrine of Resurrection. Here you now stand, revitalized 100 years later. The words of guidance you have been hearing since your awakening are from Princess Zelda herself. Even now, as she works to restrain Ganon from within Hyrule Castle, she calls out for your help. However, my daughter's power will soon be exhausted. Once that happens, Ganon will freely regenerate himself, and nothing will stop him from consuming our land. Considering that I could not save my own kingdom, I have no right to ask this of you, Link. But I am powerless here. You must save her, my daughter, and do whatever it takes to annihilate Ganon.
How much will you pay me?
Somehow, Ganon has maintained control over all 4 divine beasts.
Can I open that treasure box?
And swarming around Hyrule Castle. I believe it would be quite reckless for you to head directly to the castle at this point. I suggest that you make your way east out to one of the villages in the wilderness.
Don't tell me what to do.
Follow the road out to Kakariko Village. There you will find the Elder Impa. She will tell you more about the path that lies ahead. Consult the map on your Sheikah slate for the precise location of Kakariko Village. Make your way past the twin summits of the dueling peaks. From there, follow the road as it proceeds north.
Kaka, what? Yeah, finally I get that glider. Gonna that glider, bro. So long, old man. Now let me open this chest. Oh, come on. Let's see. Get rid of this poop. I gotta seek out that old wrinkly old granny. Alright, let's put on that, put on that glider. Oh, it's already there. Alright. We have to go. Where is it? All the way over there. Whee! He told me to go through those peaks of those mountains. I guess I could do that. I don't always go that way. I go whichever way I want to go. But I guess there's a tower right there, so we can get that tower. Reveal more of the map. Oh look, there's some bad guys over there. Maybe we'll go get them first on the way over there. Fine. And there's also another shrine. Let's do that. And there's a place where we'll meet this guy that we can buy stuff from. He's a crazy, annoying, funny guy. I mean, he's not really crazy, but he's funny. Where was that? Oh, it's over there. Alright, let's go this way. Maybe there's no bad guys out there. Maybe it was, well, I can't remember. It may just be some stuff up there. I can't remember. Hope you all are having a good day. Hyrule Kingdom. Oh. Alright, let's get those guys first. I guess we can use this. We'll go to use that. I don't have that many bows. Oh. Gotta get him first before he sees me. Is there another one? No? Alright. Let's get this guy. This guy. See how you want to play. All right, let's play. Get away from that axe. Ah, you are going down. Did you leave me any arrows? A pot lid. Who needs a stinking pot lid? Axe. Alright, what? Do I have anything I can get rid of? Nah, I'll keep. Well, you know what? That's an old axe. Let's get a new one. Oh, good. Arrows. Thought I saw another thing shiny over here. Another arrow. Good. Soup ladle, I don't need that. Arrows, yes. I Let's see what these guys had here. Oh, arrows. Okay, and I see a better arrow, so let me get rid of that. We'll take that. And let me see if I can get this guy over here. Bye-bye. You go down. Alright, we'll get rid of this. We'll get this. Looks like a little bit stronger. Moblins. That's what these guys are. There's a lot of these guys here, but I need to go... I gotta go here. There's a shrine, then get... There's a tower somewhere around here. Well, he's asleep. I guess I could go attack him. Sneak up on them and give them the surprise. Look at him, ugly old thing. Alright, we got him. Another one. Got some honey. Yeah. Get out of here. Give me that honey. Yes. Some juicy honey. Oh, whoa, no! Alright, bye-bye. Not messing with y'all right now. Y'all go back to sleep. I'll take a look. Ah, fuck! He going to sleep? Where is he? Yeah, he's going back to sleep. Sucker. Alrighty. Oh, those guys. Oops, let's see here. Another surprise for me. Amber. Alright, I need... Okay, that's good. Let's see if I can get these guys from here. Actually, let's see if I can do this. Bye-bye. Got me some meat. Alrighty. Which way are we going? Ah, deer. Okay, the shrine is this way. Yeah, we're gonna eventually go that way. There's Oh, wait, there's another shrine. Okay, so we got two shrines there. One there and one that way. And then we got the tower in the middle. So let's go to this other shrine first. And then we'll make our way back that way. Running out of bows. Oh, what the? This weak bow. Good for nothing. Cheapo. Poco bow. No, not you guys again. Oh, you know what? I need to eat something. How about a roasted chicken leg? Roasted drumstick. Alright, 3 a.m. We'll get there eventually. Run! There's a stable. They have these stables throughout the game, different areas, and you can sleep there. You can buy things, sell things. Usually there's like a campfire kind of thing right there. You can cook. There's usually some free stuff that you can get that's just here that you could just take. I can't take any more lids, but there's usually some stuff there. Some stuff over here, like an axe that I can't take anymore. Sometimes there's torches, so yeah, some different things. Alright, so next shrine, another fox over there. Let's see what we got in this one. Metal Connections. Is that the one with, oh yeah, I hate that one. I mean, it's not bad, it's just... Oops, I don't have enough. Oh, I made it up there, wow, okay. Didn't think I had enough stamina. Amber, again. Again with the amber. Alright, so we gotta move this thing over there. To get there's like a ramp or something. No, we need this magnesis. So sometimes if you move, you can move it. Let me see. Carefully enough, you could just slide the whole thing over. Without knocking it all down. I think a little bit more. Alright, that should be good. Then we need this. And I'll just throw it down there. Alright, now let's move it out of the way. Then I gotta slide this thing over here. Very carefully. Oh no. I pushed the wrong thing. No, you idiot. Plus you moved it too far anyway. Alright, it's okay. We'll put that there. Might be a little too far. Alright, put that there. This one goes on top here. There, and then that other piece will go way up here if I can connect them. Yeah, I think that did it. Well, no, that didn't do it, but maybe I can just jump up there. Let's take a look. No, I don't think I can. Alright. No, that didn't work. So, do it a little more that way. No. To move this a little bit this way. No! Yeah, that's not good. Alright, let's try that. Actually, let's try that. And we'll try this. It's like building blocks, like we're playing, we're kids again, playing with our little blocks. Next, right here, no, alright, now you go up there, we got it. There we go. We did it. Get four again before then we can get another heart or get a stamina increase. So I think I'm gonna stop this episode here. On the next one we'll head over to the tower, the next tower, and then we'll head over to that old granny. So, well, actually, okay, real quick, let's go check out that stable and see if that guy's in there. Yep, there he is. Not him. This guy. I don't believe I made your acquaintance. His name's Beetle, but you can call me... Well, actually, let's just stick with Beetle. I wonder what his real name is. Now, if you forget my face, you can remember me by my beetle-shaped backpack. Despite these dangerous times, you'll find me traveling all over Hyrule to fulfill your shopping needs. I stock many special bugs and must-have items for travelers, and I always charge a fair price, or my name's not Beetle. I also buy all sorts of things if you're in need of rupees. Gemstones in particular fetch a high price. Alright, let's see what you got. Alright, I'll take that. Oh wait, I don't have any money. Okay, first I gotta sell stuff. Look what I've got. How much you give me? Yeah, yeah. So you like that? Okay. Let's see. I got 5 of these. Yeah, you like that, huh? Alright, and that's about all I'm going to sell you. So now, let's see what you've got. Okay, I'll take some arrows. I'll take them all. And I'll take these arrows. Alright, yeah, you're happy about that. Great. See ya. Watch out. Alright guys, we'll see you on the next episode. Take care. Whoa.